Utah. Here we go with the game tied at 78. Kobe, oh, excuse me, 76. Kobe hits the jumper to put the Lakers up. And here he has a chance to win it, but misses at the buzzer. We go into overtime. In the overtime, Kobe gets double. He kicks Gasol for the three. The Lakers up one. Now, Kobe gonna drive here. Take a shot, he misses, but Bynum is there for the follow. Put the Lakers up three. Gordon Hayward will come down as he drives. He kicks to Al Jefferson, but it's blocked by Bynum. As Kobe is fouled, hits two free throws. The Jazz has one more chance to tie it, but Kobe with the block. Kobe had 40 after last night's 48. Let's go.